The hottest golfer in the world right now, U.S. Open champion Bryson DeChambeau, won't be on the course at the Paris Olympics this summer as a member of Team USA. The reason? He's a casualty of the bitter civil war going on right now in the world of professional golf.
After 7 years and 9 victories on the PGA Tour, DeChambeau defected to the LIV Golf League in 2022, a financial windfall for him, mainly a $125 million signing bonus, but a decision which came with consequences, such as LIV players not being eligible for points in the world golf rankings.
I respect the decision I made, and it is what it is. It hurts.
The International Golf Federation, which oversees the sport's participation in the Olympics, decides the spots based on the world rankings, so DeChambeau had no chance at being a member of Team USA.
I realize and respect where the current situation of the game is, and albeit it's frustrating and disappointing, hopefully 2028 will be a little different situation.
Scottie Scheffler, Xander Schauffele, Wyndham Clark, and Colin Morikawa are the 4 PGA Tour players who'll be representing the red, white, and blue at the games in France.
Golf returned to the Olympics in 2016 after a 112-year absence, and this summer in Paris, we'll see an incredible field. 8 of the top 10 ranked players in the world will be teeing it high and letting it fly, going for gold. On the road to the Paris Olympics, I'm Fletcher Mackle.